Getting white screen when joining a game on Roblox? Here are 8 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is update your graphics drivers. If you're using an NVIDIA graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from NVIDIA's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. Method 2. If updating the graphics drivers doesn't work, try reinstalling them. Right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select Uninstall Device and follow as shown. After the driver gets uninstalled, you will have to install it. For AMD graphics driver, install the Radeon app and run it. Similarly, for NVIDIA graphics drivers, you will need to install the GeForce Experience. If you already have them installed, simply running them will automatically detect that the graphics drivers are missing and they will download and install them. Restart your PC after the drivers are installed. Then run the app again to check for any updates. If any update is available, download and install them. Method 3. The next thing you need to do is make sure the display cable is connected to the graphics card and not the motherboard. Check the connection from the backside of your CPU and make sure it's correctly connected to the graphics card. Method 4. If you're facing this issue on your browser, then make sure no extension is causing it. Open your browser and disable all the extensions. Once you have done that, see if the issue persists. For Chrome, launch it and click on the 3 dots. Select Extensions from the menu and then select Manage Extensions. Disable the toggle for all the extensions and check if the issue persists. If the issue gets fixed, then enable the extensions one by one and see which one causes the issue to reappear. Once you locate the problematic extension, click on the Remove option and delete it from your browser. Method 5. Another thing you can do is set the game to high performance from settings. Press the Windows plus I keys to open settings. Click on System and then select Display. Scroll down and click on Graphics Settings. Click on the Browse option and head to the Roblox Installations folder. Select the Roblox EXE and add it. You will now see it here. Click on Options and select High Performance. Select Save to save the changes. If you don't know where the installation folder is, then right-click on the Roblox app and select Open File Location. Navigate to that same location in the graphics settings. Method 6. Another thing you can do is update your Windows version. Type Check for Updates in the search bar and select the top result. Click on Check for Updates and wait for Windows to find the available updates. Download and install the available updates. Restart your PC. Method 7. Another thing you can do is close any unnecessary programs running in the background. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. Look for unnecessary programs like MSI Afterburner, River Tuner, Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome, and Nvidia ShadowPlay, and right-click on them. Select the End Task option. Method 8. If you're facing this issue on the Roblox desktop app, you can try using the Microsoft Store's version of the app instead. First, open Run and type appwiz.cpl. Press Enter to open Programs and Features. Right-click on the Roblox desktop app and select Uninstall. Follow as shown to complete the process. Now open Microsoft Store and search for Roblox. Install the MS Store's version of the app. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solve your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.